Hello, Bill Mamano here. This is my Happy New Year and thank you message. All right, Goober the Traveling Bear and I, this message is for both channels. Bill's Wargaming World and Bill's History World with Goober the Traveling Bear. All right, we're going to 2024. I'm gonna just chit chat for a few minutes. 2023, I met so many wonderful historians on the History Channel. So, I can't name them all. I mean, we have Zane over at Fort Loudoun, Dr. Patrick Bratton, the fencing instructor and professor at the Army Heritage Center, Connie and Nell at the Maryland Veterans Museum, everyone at the CSS Noose, Robert Kelly in Gloucester Museum of History, the Baltimore Museum of Industry, and the Westminster and the Union Mills Historic Site. That site has a great director there with a newborn baby, I think born in October. So Goober and I just love going to history sites and meeting people and learning about history. So moving from 2023 in the history world, we are going to be doing videos. For February will be all on African Americans and their contribution to America and our veteran stories of the African Americans, such as the Buffalo Soldiers, the Black Panther tank unit, and so forth. We're hoping to get to Fort Dobbs in 2024, Mayberry, Mount Airy, North Carolina. We want to visit the CSS Deuce once again. So, those are some of our exciting plans for 2024 for Bill's History World with Goober the Traveling Bear. Now, for my miniature wargaming world, we'll be wargaming with the Chuckleheads. The month of January, bleeding into February, I'm going to be doing games on for January, our British troops. We're going to honor miniature wargaming with Burma, 30 Corps Breakout, and I think maybe a Boer War game. And then February, my miniature wargaming here, my basement videos will be, I'm going to do a couple Civil War battles and use my African-American colored Civil War units, and we're going to put them into action. And I'm also going to do a Buffalo Soldiers Apaches versus the Buffalo Soldiers. So on the miniature wargaming side, that's that. We're also going to be doing with the Chuckleheads some exciting war games of we're going to start Blood and Plunder Pirate Games at the Chuckleheads. And I believe next Saturday, the 6th, will be the first video for that. Now, pardon me for a moment. So, war game donations. I donated $200 with the help of Uncle Buck to Fort Niagara. In February, we will be giving the donation check to Braddock's Battlefield History Center. And that's for the calendar sales that all of you have helped. And for everyone that watches my channels, don't forget, more people that watch, more that subscribe, I make more money, and that money gets turned over to a historic site. And I really appreciate that. And I'll let you know how that worked out. The CSS News Museum, they received money. The Maryland Veterans Museum received money. Gloucester Museum of History in Gloucester, Virginia received a donation money from you too. Jerusalem Mills also received money. Old Fort Niagara and Braddock's Battlefield History Center. I'm hoping more people will watch my channels, subscribe, watch a little bit, and over time, I'm hoping instead of just a couple $100, you know, a month or whatever it is, it varies quite a bit by views. I can increase that, and I need your help to do that, and it's not costing you anything, but you're actually helping to contribute to some museum across the East Coast. All right, well, I guess that's it for my new year, 2023 coming into 2024 note for both channels. Everyone, stay safe, be kind, be courteous. Thank you for watching, and Happy New Year!